accusers of the former Hong Kong newspaper Apple Daily have pleaded guilty to colluding with foreign forces. The charge was filed under the sweeping national security law imposed on the Chinese territory by Beijing. It carries a maximum punishment of life in prison. Martin Yip reports.
The six defendants arrived at the Hong Kong High Court this morning under heavy security. They've been held ever since police raided their newsroom in June last year. One of them served as an executive at Apple Daily's parent company, the Mixed Media Group. Prosecutors accused the six of asking foreign countries to launch hostile acts against the Chinese government, including sanctions. They say some of the defendants will testify in the trial of the paper's founder, Jimmy Lai, in December.